described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cerebellum Corporation presents My Blog, 5 Ways to Respectfully Disagree.
It's my turn to use the computer now.
No, it isn't. I'm using the computer. I'm already logged in, so go away.
It's my turn. I'll just stand here and annoy you.
Mom, my sweet little brother is annoying me.
No, I'm not.
You're so annoying sometimes. I wish you were my brother.
Sam, get over here and finish your chores.
Ha, told you it was my turn.
Sam walks away.
Hi, guys. I'm sorry about that. Sometimes I think my brother's an alien. He's such a pain. And then I end up saying things I don't mean. At the time, I'm just so mad. But later on, I feel bad about it. We have disagreements all the time, and we always end up fighting. It's exhausting. There's gotta be a better way. Any ideas out there? Any at all?
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.